How's it going, guys? It's Nate. I'm back with another reaction. Today I am reacting to Alan Walker and Ava Max Alone Part 2. Now this one was released, this was released a year ago. I'm excited about this. I've never heard this song. I thought it was released recently, but it's released a year ago. Maybe I've heard it. Probably not though. So I'll let you know right away if I have, but no matter what, either way, I have not seen the video. I do not know who Ava Max is. You guys have to tell me about her. Her work, her art, yeah, what she's up to. But I'm excited to listen to this. I think I'll just dive right in here. We just reacted to the original Alone, Alan Walker, which I had heard before, hadn't seen the video, and is just kind of a good reaction to it. But either way, I think let's just go ahead and jump right in here and see what we got. Alan Walker, Ava Max, Alone, Part 2. Bang, this video. It's so weird. Alan Walker made masks cool before they were cool. That's crazy. This was in December of 2019. No COVID, no nothing. And they've all got masks on. They've all got stuff going on. That's weird. Before she can go in, the guy hands her a mask.
Did extraordinary archaeological discoveries.
This may very well change our history books as we know
them. We were young, posters on the wall, praying we're the ones that the teacher wouldn't call. We would stare at each other, because we were always in trouble. And no-
I relate to that so hard. They want to be called up. I want to just stay in the back. Don't bother me, but I want to. This revealing the hidden secrets in art. This kind of stuff is some of my favorite stuff ever. Like conspiracies, but more than conspiracies, like study and the secrets in art, in philosophy, in art of all kinds, not just in paintings or pictures, but also in music, in books, in writing. There's so many gems, even just culturally, even it's just so good. But this is really cool because this tells me that Alan Walker puts some stuff in his music. He doesn't just create just for the art of it, just DJ, like most people. But he hides stuff in there and he's creating, more than just a fan base. He really is creating a following, people who are willing to put in the work to and there's the people that just like his music, but the true hardcore fans are willing to put in the work to search for the deeper meanings in his music and the stuff he hides, the gems he hides. Is this true, or am I just thinking too much into it? Because I mean, even Tyler Joseph, 21 Pilots, their last album, Trench, was so good and had so much hidden into it, a story, an underlying world, an underlying story arc, that sure, people love the music, the music's great and people just listen to it, but true hardcore fans will go into the story of it and the stuff that the work that he's put into it, the work that he's put into the story of the album, And the underlying, you know, he did website, like he had code and metaphors and everything just hidden up in that album that just was incredible, like brilliant, brilliant, brilliant stuff. And I'm getting the same vibe kind of from this. You guys have to let me know about that and if I'm right or if I'm wrong. This looks cool.
Posters on the wall, praying we're the ones that the teacher wouldn't call. We would stare at each other, cause we were always in trouble.
Always in trouble.
And all the cool kids did their own thing. I was on the outside, always looking in. Yeah, I was there, but I wasn't. They never really cared if I wasn't. We all need that someone who gets you.
That Alan Walker logo, the A and the W, is cool, and he's put it through all of his videos, and I feel like that's a large part of the following, or I think that logo has a large part in the narrative that he's built, so that's super cool, and it looks also he's playing with history, with real history, putting it kind of into that. Maybe just in this video, or maybe in general.
One else right when you need it the most. We all need a soul to rely on, a shoulder to cry on, a friend through the highs and lows. I'm not gonna make it la 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 la. Forgiven eyes looking back at me from the other side, like you understood me, and I'm never letting you go. We all need that someone who gets you like no one else, right when you need it the most. We all need a soul to rely on, a shoulder to cry on, a friend through the highs and lows. I'm not gonna make it a la 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 la.
This, to create this narrative and this video, the whole story in the video is a huge amount of work and thought put into each shot. This is so cool to me. This is legit. Because he's created an entire world kind of inside the truth or the real history. It's just so cool.
Hello.
Well done, sir. World of Walker universe. This goes way deeper than I thought.
Oh, it's beautiful.
That's a beautiful image, too. Dang, this goes so much deeper than I would have ever imagined. So legit. So well done. You guys have got to tell me more about this. What's going on with Alan Walker? What's his narrative and the story he's created and the history? This is legit. You guys got to let me know more about this. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, like, comment, and subscribe. Also, if you have any suggestions, drop them down in the comments. I would love to see what you guys are listening to and check it out. I've also created a Patreon. Make sure to go check that out. There are perks. So be sure to go check that out if you have the desire in your heart to see this channel grow and support me to make this channel even better. Check it out. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you in the next video. Peace.